We know about the obvious dangers we face on the job, but this new research gives us definitive proof of the chemicals we are exposed to and the roots of our exposures.
We found that firefighters had between 3 and more than 5 times the amount of PAH metabolites in their urine after a fire compared to before. We also measured mutagenic potency, which gives us an indication of the possibility to induce genetic mutations, and we found that this increased on average 4-fold after a fire. It's important to know how firefighters are absorbing these PAHs because we know that some of them can induce DNA mutations, which have been linked to cancer.
Our research shows how firefighters are exposed to harmful chemicals, which helps us reduce those exposures and hopefully reduce the onset of disease.
This research into the toxic chemicals in smoke will help improve our procedures and our equipment, meaning reduced job-related illness and longer, healthier lives.